Welcome back to the show, guys. We got a video from you from The Cut. Let's get into it.
Oh, you make quite the entrance.
What makes you say that?
Just you're just like very out there, like very colorful. I feel like you're kind of the type of person that kind of takes over the room when you walk in.
Pause. So he's saying that she is the type of person that takes over a room just because she has on a colorful top and she sat down.
Bro, he's trying to spit some game here.
My fault, bro. I didn't mean to come at
you
like
that.
My fault.
Almost looks like Kermit.
I ain't say all that. I didn't say all that.
There's nothing wrong. People like Kermit.
Word.
I'm sorry, I'm actually doing this.
Okay, before I go, I love your eyes.
Thank you.
Yes. Get out of here.
Nah.
Before y'all didn't even have a combo, and then you talking about I love y'all.
After she rejected you, move on.
Get up. But she didn't give you the time of day, and you out here still.
Kermit taking you out of the game like that? Crazy.
That's so wild.
Bye bye. What are you looking for in a partner?
Honestly, like, I feel like a good time, really? Funny person. I want a funny person.
Let's see if we can get you somebody good.
Hi. Good, how are you?
I'm doing pretty good today. Honestly, I want to say I love your outfit. I like the like color thing you're going
with. Thank you. Yeah, it's kind of like a bisexual shirt.
Yeah,
you know
honestly,
what I mean?
Bi too.
Yes.
Same here.
Right. What?
You're not in the bisexual world. You don't really know what
I'm doing. I'm not. But okay. Okay.
Okay. I played the trombone growing up.
Really?
Yeah, I did.
Do you still play?
Kind of like on off, like I say last time like fully
I'm
played.
Sorry, I'm
oh, that's so good.
I feel so bad.
This video is sponsored by The Outcast Seal.
Feeling like a seed in the ground, nigga. All I wanna do is grow. But that shit going too slow. Niggas be doing the most. Can wait till I make it and glow. Now let me just switch up the flow, switch up the pace.
For those who recognize anime subtleties, you'll find a new appreciation for this piece. On top of that, each person will have a one-of-one staple piece added to their fit. Outcast Seal, out now. No reason to wait. Go get yours now.
He might have been a bit younger than me.
He was 16.
Shut up.
Just kidding.
Oh, I was about to say.
How are you doing?
You know I'm good. How are you?
Good. I'm Faith.
I'm Emma.
Hi. Hi. Nice to meet you.
Does Emma make you nervous?
A little bit, yeah.
Why?
Because you're pretty.
You're pretty too.
Thank you.
Am I pretty?
Oh, yeah, of course.
Oh, smoke show.
Yeah.
So what's something fun you've done in the last week?
I went to like my friend's lake house and went like wine tasting.
Nice.
So.
Oh, hell yeah.
Love that.
I'm sorry.
Yo, that caught me off guard. Shit, like.
What she want? What does she want? I understand. She don't like guys. She don't like girls. What are we looking for?
I really thought they were flying for a second.
I thought, exactly. They're doing that thing that girls do where they're just like giving these fake compliments. But what's she looking for?
Yo. Wow.
I forgive you.
Thank you.
Sorry, Faith. That was fast.
I know. Am I going too fast?
You do you.
Okay. Well, maybe I'll fall in love right now.
That's the spirit.
Hello.
Hello, hello. Okay, what should we talk about?
Do you like tattoos?
Nah. She leaned in. She already ready to push that button. She's...
You think so? She's engaged. She's trying to get engaged. I didn't think it as that.
But I don't... Maybe. You can
let's see how it works out.
I do. I don't have any, though.
Okay.
You know?
What do you like?
In terms of tattoos.
Yes.
I do play a lot of Dungeons & Dragons, but okay. I think a 20-sided dice would be so dorky.
Bye-bye.
Yo.
Gabrielle. And yours is?
Nija.
Okay, yes. Okay.
Very nice to meet you.
So tell me about yourself.
Graphic designer. Oh, goodness.
I hate that question.
Athlete.
I don't know why.
Athlete.
Okay. What's your...
Say athlete? You can't say athlete outside of college. Once you pass that, and you're not like playing a sport professionally after that.
You can't call yourself an athlete.
That's not.
You're not an athlete. You can be athletic.
Yeah, you can be athletic, but you're not an athlete.
Yeah.
Like graphic designer, they call you that because you get paid to do graphic design. Is anyone paying you to athlete? Because if they aren't, that's not you.
Long story short, you can't identify as that, bro.
Oh, rugby, for sure.
I was track and tennis.
Track? Okay. So you're fast.
Not anymore. Not
Gabrielle loves shrimp.
I do.
Shrimp?
Yes.
I am allergic to shrimp.
Oh.
I'm allergic to shrimp. But there's the non deal breaker.
Okay, cool.
What are you looking for in a partner?
I'm looking for a ride or die.
You facilitating? Now the button is facilitating questions? What is this?
Oh, yeah, the button just be doing it. They be carrying it along when people are,
yeah.
When people are dragging, the buttons kind of helps it along a little bit or ends it.
I'm looking for someone who's also independent.
Yeah. I would like somebody that's consistent, but then just somebody who's fun. You know what I'm saying? Somebody who's fun, then I appreciate that.
That's something that I always think of. Girls be like, I want somebody who's stable, but I want somebody who's spontaneous this whole time. Like, how can you be both? How can you be both? Like, if you're stable, it means you aren't spontaneous. And if you're spontaneous, it means you are consistent and stable. So,
well,
what are we doing here? They want both the best worlds, but it's a little more complicated than that, I think.
Yeah. This is a big...
You think that is cute?
Yeah. I like your nose rings and I like your tattoos.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. They're fire.
Do you think she's cute?
I do. You're an attractive human being.
Fair choice of words.
And attractive.
Interesting choice of words.
Yeah.
Attractive human being. Thank you. I appreciate that.
What's your sexual orientation?
Me?
Both of you.
I'm bisexual.
Pansexual. I am transgender.
Mm-hmm.
And I haven't dated other trans people, but
I'm not understanding what they're about.
What did you say?
When they first said that, I wasn't sure what.
Well, I don't think pansexual means you are transgender. Pansexual is like you're attracted to just anybody.
Okay.
And then they also happen to be transgender.
Word.
What about you?
What do you mean?
Like, because bisexual is like, you could care about the gender.
Yeah. I do care about the gender.
Bye bye, Gabrielle.
You're funny. I just want to let you know. We can be
you're
friends,
awesome.
Though.
You're awesome. I appreciate it.
I knew that was going to come. I
had a cat.
My question is, why didn't she push the button if she realized she didn't was interested anymore? I think she didn't want to be like. I think that's what it was.
I did get a sense where I was like, is it possible she's about to push the button right now?
Yeah, but then he did because she was like giving him the signs, I guess, that she was interested.
We're going to find out.
Nyjah, why did you reject her?
Well, she cared about the gender. It's just personal preference. That's cool. But like, I thought we were vibing though.
Maybe you guys could be friends.
We could be friends.
Well,
let's talk the next day.
If you thought that y'all were vibing,
that's what I'm saying.
Why did you push the button?
People, well, because she wasn't vibing with him after she realized he was
okay.
I think she didn't want to be like mean and be like, that's not what I'm looking for. So she let him tap her out.
Word.
How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm good.
Sapphire, what's one of your red flags?
I like have daddy issues.
Yeah, that. That look
How did
right
she
there.
Start with
that her. Look right there. Yeah, that's daddy issues all the way up. Dressed up like Barbie.
I'm not co-signing of that.
What do you mean? She said that she has daddy issues.
You're right.
And I'm agreeing with her. She identifies as an individual with daddy issues. Daddy. I'm just supporting her claim.
Bird.
So I need like reassurance and stuff like that. Yeah.
Nyjah, where the button at? Give her some confidence.
I said, where the button at?
Okay, first thing I noticed was the piercings. Love the piercings.
That's crazy. Would you say, this is one of those things where it's like, why would he not go for the hair first?
I don't know.
Wouldn't you go after the hair first? Is the most, I don't know. Yeah, I don't know.
Second thing, eyes.
Thank you.
Eyes are
thank
a big thing you. For me. Yeah, I mean, I can shower you with compliments.
Oh, thank you. That's what I like to hear.
Are you sexually attracted to each other?
I definitely am sexually attracted to you.
Thank you.
Yeah. She didn't answer.
Oof.
She didn't answer.
Ooh.
She didn't answer.
She already said, knew it.
Already knew it.
Thank you. Dot, dot, dot. What was that?
I'm not like super sexually attracted to you.
Yeah. Can I ask why?
Why? Well, just because like since I've been like a lesbian like most of my life. Okay. And I just recently started like dating guys and stuff. Yeah, but I'm always open to like whatever, you know.
I shared last time that I'm trans. Transgender.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yes.
Yes.
So I don't know if that like plays into your sexuality or anything.
It honestly probably would. Okay. So it depends on the person, definitely. Definitely.
Cool.
And I'm an open-minded girl, so hey, you know, we'll see.
Okay.
Yeah.
That's fun.
Yeah.
All right.
So what would you say you feel as like spirituality? Like how do you feel about that? Because I do like to go ghost hunting.
These are the type of people that I just, I don't think I could, if I was like in like a car with these people on a long trip, bro, I just, nah. Bro, these people are so annoying. I don't know what it is. It's like the way they're talking, that's just like, it's just like.
I hear it.
Like, it's everything people are saying are like serious, but they're saying it in a non-serious way. So it's just like the way
people talk. Way that they're having the conversation. They're like.
I'll just be like, bro.
The tones that you're talking
about. Yeah, they'd be hitting them tones.
Okay.
So are you, like, comfortable with that?
I'm totally comfortable. I'll be honest with you. I've had some paranormal encounters.
Oh, really?
I won't
lie.
I would've hit the button already.
What did you say?
I won't lie. I would've hit the button already.
On which side? Either?
Either
you're
side.
You're just saying either?
Either side, I would've hit the button already.
I guess they must be working well together.
Yeah. Then maybe this is a match.
I've had contact with some of my family members who've passed on, some of my friends who've passed on, and then I get like certain messages or cues, and I can make out.
Things that like cue to them.
Yeah.
I wasn't expecting to share this much.
Something that's basically, are people just like straight capping? Like, I don't know, I feel like if you.
What are you talking about? The trash race?
About the paranormal encounters and things. Because I feel like if something like that happened, it wouldn't be far more profound than, like it just seems like we're just saying things. And they're just the way they're just giggling just makes it seem like it's not serious. Like, it sounds like we're just saying things that fit in the genre.
I've talked to people who said that they've had, like, those experiences and things like that. And
yeah, I don't believe that for a second. But I believe you believe. You know what I mean? Like, I believe you believe. But I don't think you're talking to anybody. If anything, you're talking to like yourself. You know what I mean?
I don't know if I can say this. I do believe in it. What do you mean? But I would also. There's still questions that I have in how real that actually is. And I also say to myself, like, that's not something where I can even kind of, like, try to
prove.
It's like I don't put as much thought into it anyways. But I think that there is something, and I believe in that.
I think it's like one of those things, if you search, you'll find. Like, if I'm looking for something, I'll turn anything into seeing it. Whereas, like,
yeah, I'm not looking for
my water bottle, but, like, it's just in my view and I see it. So because it's so, like, undeniably there, I'm like, okay, it must be real. But, like, if I have to search for it to find it, that makes me question whether it's real or not. And, like, if I can't...
Yeah, I guess this is why I say I don't go down too much thought process with it. But I feel you on that. Because I think that if you look for something enough or you think about something enough, your mind has the capability to convince yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
So it's like, yeah, that's what, again,
I'm going to go red.
I don't think about
one last time. And if neither of you hit me, I'm setting you two up on a second date.
I'm not going to hit the button.
Okay, I won't hit it either.
Yo.
Congratulations. You have won the button.
That was a nice little vid. Saw people going down the lane.
Spitting game,
and then getting hit out. And then that girl was taking it for a minute, and then talked about Dungeons & Dragons once.
Gone.
Bopped out that side.
Yo, that's tough.
All right. So let us know your thoughts in the comments. We'll be back at you with some more content. See you guys later.
Oh my God. That is so nice.